Dosvidonia! Slava Bogu! From me, tactical plus size model! Yes, it's me. I hope I didn't fool you with my former military intelligence training. Did you actually think I was a Russian for a minute? You might think I'm Russian by the time we're done with this spot today. Great friend of mine, known him for literally hundreds of years, Yancey Harrington. He's into everything. When you meet him, of course, you know he's going to find out that he's airborne. You're going to hear that a lot, that he's airborne. He's also into something else. He's also in the ammo trade. He's also an expert on Russia. Going back to like 1991, I don't blame the fall of the former Soviet Union on him whatsoever. He's partnered with some folks out of Russia. You may have noticed before me, partial selection of the offerings from Bear Ammo. Russian Bear. This stuff is supposed to be made a legend. Since I'm a legend, they've sent me some to shoot. Steel case ammo. Got a bad rap for some of you. You know your AKs, Chaikom, your former Soviet bloc, Eastern bloc weapons can chew up steel cased ammunition. They're telling me now, the folks at Zanders who are importing this, that this works fine in ARs and US-based pistols. I said, put your ammo where my mouth is. No, that doesn't sound right. Put your ammo where my weapon is. Guess what they did? They put it there. We've got a selection of their product line. Now, I'm gonna read this to you. We've got 223 Remington, 55 grain, bimetal. This one's full metal jacket. For those of you that wanna know, it's Barnoy Russia. They've also sent us a ton of 62 grain bimetal hollow point. We've also got a ton of 9mm. Got all this. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take it out, outdoors, put it in. We're gonna shoot it. If we like it and love it, we're gonna come back and tell you about it. We're gonna ask for more of it. Because you know what we're gonna run some of this through? We're gonna test it. Not scientifically, because that's a lot of work. We're gonna demonstrate it. I'm gonna run some of this 223 so through some short barrel, full auto stuff. I'm getting hard just thinking about it. Folks at Zanders, I wanna thank you. If you're looking for this stuff ahead of time, and I trust Yancey, and I trust the folks at Zanders, go ahead and order some from them. Zanders Outdoors Sporting Goods. You know how to find them with a simple Google. We'll be back with video of somebody shooting these, more than likely me, but if it's over like 80 degrees or before noon, we'll probably have somebody else shooting the video. Thank you so much.